She's just walking out. That's the street. So,
yeah. Oh, man. Sweating and shit. We were hauling ass, man. We weren't taking no chances. And now we gotta cross busy ass street.
Double time, hurry up, double time.
And people shit. Probably like, what the fuck is going on? Time for a much needed break. We're gonna sit here, wait for it to get dark, see if we see anything. If not, we'll move over to the horse trails. If we don't see anything there, then we're exiting the woods, and that's the end of our exploration for today. This feels amazing. Sit down. We have to wait here an hour and a half.
What?
No, I'm talking to the camera. Because it's only 7:32. And it doesn't get dark until like 9 o'clock or some shit. 8:30. He wants to wait here until it's dark. See if he sees anything. I don't think we're going to see anything like ghosts or anything. I think we'll have more of a chance seeing that by Seaview. But my opinion, we're not going to see anything here at night. We're going to go up to the horse trails, old horse trails. Take that to go back to the car, and that's supposedly where the ghost is, but I still don't think we're gonna see anything. But we're bored now. Well, I'm bored. He told me to have patience. I don't have patience. I have to sit here for an hour and a half and twiddle my thumbs until it gets dark. Get out of here. I'm bored. He's taking a piss over there somewhere. Well, we're getting ready to roll out. We both had a mutual agreement that it's stupid to wait. We're not going to see anything. We might as well come another time. We'll wait until it's later, like at this time to come. Because, you know, we're tired. We're walking all day. It's been about 7 miles. We're tired. We're just going to go home.
I agree.
So, we're going to go back the same way we came. We're not going to take the horse trails because we only got to climb that hill again. Our feet are starting to hurt, so... See you later. I'll probably get more of it on the way. So I had a better idea. We take the white trail to by Moses Mountain. And that leads us to Lighthouse Hill. This way we complete all the trails in this one area. Then from Lighthouse Hill, we walk to the golf course, which will end... which will go to the blue trail from the last video, but we're not going to take that. We're going to take the gravelled path. See the mud? This is why I didn't want to come here the last time. Anyway, and that's our plan. It should be nighttime by then, so we'll be walking in the dark on the gravelled path, which is alright, and we can take that all the way to my car. So that's a nice extra 3 miles. It's exercise, you know? There's Jimmy over there. Alright, see you later. And we're back to civilization.
For now.
For now. We're gonna walk the streets. This is Lighthouse Hill. We're gonna walk to the golf course. And down Snake Hill Road to get to the gravel path. Oh man, we had to walk up a steep ass hill. But it's better than walking up a steep ass hill in the woods, I'll tell you that. We just saw a nice ass Lamborghini, man. I took a picture as he drove by, he was giving me a dirty ass look. I was like, what are these fucking kids doing up here? And we saw a fucking BMW drive by with MD license plate, fucking doctor. But it figures those are the kind of people who live up here. I mean, look at this place, Lighthouse Hill. Fucking rich people live over here. Woo! We're about halfway to the golf course now. I'll get a video when we're going down Snake Hill. Not Snake Hill Road, but a different big ass hill. We're running down it. Whee! I feel like we're in the army or something, doing a march. We made a wrong turn, that was my fault. So we have to go just a tiny bit out of our way, but not really. We're gonna pass historic Richmond Town, so it's like taking the scenic view. passing historic Richmond Town. The good thing about taking that wrong turn is we didn't have to walk down Snake Hill Road, which is good, because it's getting a little dangerous. It's getting nighttime. Car's not going to see us and shit. The only bad thing is we got to cross the street, but it's not going to be too bad. Historic Richmond Town. It's over. And the last and final leg, the gravel path, we're almost, so we take the gravel path all the way around, and then we just back to the car. It's probably another 2 miles. Let's see. 9 miles. We almost made it to the 10-mile mark. Alright, it's gonna get too dark to video, so I'll get a video when we exit. See you later. We're almost there. We got like 0.3 miles maybe to walk. Put it this way, I have one more block to walk. And so we walked past the golf course, and we walked past the sand trap, and I don't know if it's dehydration, delirious, or what, or if it was real, but there was a random person sitting in the middle of the sand trap, playing with a cell phone. Very strange. But, no, more. We have one more block to go, and we're done. Oh, back to civilization. Finally. Well, this has been a really long Jersey. Wow. Ah, man. You can tell how tired I am. This has been a really long journey. We're tired, dead tired. Our legs about to fall off. Anyway, this is the end of the video. Urban Exploration, Part 4. Thank you.
Well, now we're on the way to the hospital because my dumbass got a tick on my back. So they gotta get it out. Shit happens, I don't know what else to say, but there's a tick on my back. When we get there, we get light, we get pictures of it, I guess. This is so cool.
This is bullshit, man. But hey, what a way to end the night, right?
Fuck it.
just his luck.
There's a little bastard.
Don't touch it.
I'm not touching it. It looks crushed.
I don't know.
Wait a minute. That's a male, I think. I think you're good.
Oh,
it says females that give Lyme disease.
No, don't.
He's waiting to be seen.
Rude jerk.
We got a hot ass chocolate here.
Jimmy's out of the hospital.
That's about an hour.
Yeah, roughly.
They ripped that shit out, and we're good to go. Anyway, this will be bonus footage. So, this is the end. See you later.